Thank you. A First Alert update this morning on a local church pastor and his daughter killed in a late June fire. St. Mark Ministries in De Pere held a memorial for late Pastor Steve Witte and his daughter, Lydia Witte. As we reported, both died in a fire at a vacation home in Juneau County on June 30th, along with four other family members. The service was live streamed Tuesday evening, but many in the community attended in person to pay their respects.
At First Alert.